guys, so now I will teach you on how to remove a watermark in Mymovoe apps. Ang Mymovoe apps, guys, is good for editing our video for YouTube. So for those who don't know how to remove the watermark, so this tutorial is for you. So keep on watching, guys. So first thing we need to do, if you don't have Mymovoe, so you can install this one in a Play Store. So for me, I already installed and I always using this app for editing my YouTube video. So now I will share to you on how to use this and how to remove a watermark. So first, we open Mymovoe. And then this is what you can see in a screen. Then here you can go to a video. Click it. And then here you can choose what video you want to edit. So here's now I will choose a video. For example, I use this one. And then once you select already the video that you want to edit, and also guys, you can also mix photo, video and then photo. You can also choose to mix to your video that you want to insert. But if you don't want and you want also video, it's okay also. So now after we choose the video or photo that we want to edit, just click next. This is what we can see in our screen, guys. So here, did you see have the watermark here, Mymovoe? This is a watermark. So how to remove this watermark? So all you need to do, guys, is you just click this one. Just click it, and then once you click, this is what you can see. So here, remove watermark. So here have option 2. Mymovoe Pro, so you need to pay 52 pesos, and also free remove. So now we will do is just to remove a watermark for free. So we choose free remove. Click it. We click. So this is what you can see, guys. So all you need to do is you just watch the ads until we'll finish these ads. Once the ads is already finished watching, then you just close it. So just click X here. Means close. And then when did you see here, guys, the watermark is no more already here. See? the watermark is already removed. So, and here guys, you can start edit your video. Here, you can see have many options. You can adjust. Sa adjust, you can select here what size of the video you want. So mostly in YouTube, we use 16 by 9. So it's already YouTube size. And then here you can also choose a background if you want to change the background. Here in the background, here is the choices of background, guys. So you can change the background if you want. And then here you can also adjust. In adjust, this is the things that you can adjust, guys, if you want to sharpen exposure more, contrast, lightness, saturation, and vignette and white balance. So up to you guys, but mostly for me, I never touch this option. So after you already set everything, so you just click check here. And then in edit, guys, you can also split speed, mute, volume, extract, crop, and adjust also filter, reverse, rotate, and copy. So dito sa edit, guys, if you want to split the video or if you want to cut, you just like sample this one. Sample this one, guys, is I like, let's say I want to cut this side, so I want to just click edit and then split. So this is it, guys, automatic siya mag split. And then if this part, if you want to move to the end, you just touch long press and then just move this one to the last part. So here is it. So then in filter, guys, you need to choose what filter you want. So mostly ang ginagamit ko is original. So you can choose D1, D2, D3, D5, D6, 8, or E2, E3, E4. Ayan, guys, makikita nyo dyan yung pagkakaiba ng every filter. So mostly ang ginagamit ko ay original. So after you choose the filter, you just check. And then next is effects. So effects dito, guys, you can choose here many option here also of effects. So up to you, guys, what you want to choose when you edit your video. So after that, you just check it. Then in sticker, you can choose also many sticker here. Here you can also add many video, or you can search add the video that you want. Here you just click plus and then search what sticker you want to add. Like say subscribe. Ayan. So you just click this one. You just choose, guys, what you want. But here, so if you want GIFs or you want sticker, ayan, all the subscribe button is here. Or you want text, also can. So up to you, guys, what you want. Then after that, we just close this one. And then, but for me, is here already my always using for my video to edit. So here the all the smiley here, and here here also, the Easter's style, Happy Easter. And mostly guys, I choose here when I get the subscribe button, so I just choose this YouTube. And then all the subscribe button is here, so you just choose here if you want. Then I love you, have many stickers here guys, so it's up to you what you want to choose when you edit your video. And then next is text. So sa text guys, here you can add to your video, like for me, thumbnail. When while you're editing your video, you just type here and then check, and then apply to what which part of the video you want to put the text. So this one you can move anywhere, so left, right, or which part you want to put it. So you can also make it big here like that. You just move only if you want to move. And then if you can make it big or small. And then you can choose the color also here, the text color. Or here you can choose the many color here. There are two colors, so you can combine that one here, see, different color. And then if you want to put the color, like label, have shadow, spacing, your font, have many option of font here, which font you want to use. For spacing guys, it's up to you also here, so you can adjust the line here, 3, or you can make it until 20. Word also, kung what you want, small or big, then you can adjust also here, so like that. And then font anim, dito sa anim mostly I never use this one, so up to you guys, have many option here. So and then once you finish already, so you just click the check here guys. After text, have also music. So here in the music, this is the option that you can use it. Have online and local. So online and local, you can choose the music what you want to apply to your video. So here you can choose the this is the song. So up to you guys what you want. Ma have recommended this one is happy song, dance, and romantic, and smooth cinematic. Up to you guys, or you can also apply your own music, but remember that don't have the CPM. So that's it guys. And then here in effects, you can also apply effects here. Got so many effects here, so here you just try this one. Blip, error, slop, triangle, evil, love, brainstorm, weho, transition. Here also guys, have many transition here. Animal sound here, chicken, sheep, lion. Up to you guys what you want to apply to your video. So here also game part, this is also in the effects. So after you choose what you want, so you just check, then apply. Here also guys, in voiceover, you can also use this one, voiceover. Click natin. So here guys, in voiceover, you can just click this one and then apply. After you can apply that you voiceover, you just stop and then check it. So let's see. So did you see here is already audio, so you just play. After you play, guys, if you are not contented, so you can just click this one and edit and delete. Just click delete like that. So that's it only, guys, on how to use the Mymovoe apps for editing and how to remove the watermark. Finish edit, guys, so you just click the save here. Click this one for saving your video like this. So kung nagustuhan niyo po ang video tutorial na ito, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell button para lagi kayong updated pag may bago akong video na i-upload. Thanks for watching, guys. See you. We'll be right back.